suppose I should be glad that Hammond's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
Yeah.
Entering zero gravity.
Hello?
kiloton life detected in food storage.
Thank you.
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grill Chamber. Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you.
processing nutrient bed. Replacing nutrient bed.
Chief Engineer, I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone, just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet. This is Temple. Acting.
Entering zero gravity.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came to...
Entering zero gravity.
This is Temple.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it! The poison wasn't strong enough. We're still alive! Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Entering zero gravity. Thank you. entering zero gravity.
To normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call. Oh god, I don't know how much longer that turret will hold.
Exiting zero gravity.
Thank you.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Thank you. Thank you.